You should just go to City College. You know, with your work ethic, just go to City College and then to jail and then back to City College. And then maybe you'd learn to pull yourself up and not expect everybody to do everything.
This is Laurie Metcalf, who's received critical acclaim for playing overbearing yet loving mother Marion McPherson in Lady Bird. You also might recognize her from that one time she played Roseanne's sister Jackie Harris for 11 years on the legendary sitcom Roseanne.
Dad is not with us anymore. I said, Dad has passed away. He's passed away!
Even before winning 3 Emmys for this role, Laurie's career began to take off in the early 80s. TV audiences would have probably seen more of her in 1980 when she became a cast member of Saturday Night Live, but she was only in one episode before a writer's strike actually ended the season early. Still, she did a lot of theater, winning an Obie Award in 1985 for her performance in the off-Broadway play Baum and Gilead. She then made her film debut as a fun, plucky best friend in the comedy Desperately Seeking Susan. Comedy continued to be something she would be known for the most, with bit parts like Daniel Day-Lewis's snobby wife in the comedy Stars and Bars.
Watch your face. Are you all right? Oh,
I didn't hurt him.
Pootie, say sorry.
What?
Pootie.
And her role as a nosy, eccentric neighbor in Uncle Buck is so ridiculous in the best way possible.
Marcy Dahlgren Frost. Dahlgren is my maiden name. Frost is my married name. I'm single again, but I never bothered to lose the Frost. And I get compliments on the hyphen.
Sure you would, yeah.
But Laurie's done her fair share of dramatic work in film and television. Her characters in more high-profile projects usually involved some amount of power, like a no-nonsense LAPD sergeant in Internal Affairs, an assistant DA in JFK, a landlady who's clearly annoyed with Nicolas Cage's drunken behavior in Leaving Las Vegas. And some people may not realize this, but since 1995, she's been known for one particularly beloved authority figure, Andy's mom in the Toy Story franchise.
Where was the last place you left him?
Right here in the van.
Well, you're just not looking hard enough.
Laurie's continued to work steadily in television with Emmy-nominated appearances on Third Rock from the Sun, Monk, Desperate Housewives, The Big Bang Theory, and Getting On. Laurie's character in Lady Bird is ripe with material that's perfect for her. She knows where to find the comedic beats, but in a few key scenes, she can also easily tap into her emotions. It was a role that, according to her, was quite personal and has brought her another level of attention. Hopefully now, people will realize that Laurie hasn't just been amazing recently. This has all been going on for quite some time.